on me, spin it, babe. Light a magic, get lit it, babe.
That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Hi guys, this is Leslie from Princess Leslie Daily Vlog again. And then I'll just decided to make a vlog today, a sudden vlog. And right now, I'm gonna be updating you what's gonna happen today. I actually chatted my hairdresser. He lives in the neighborhood. I asked him to if he's okay to work right now and do my hair, cause as you can see, my hair is so dry and ugly. So I've decided to dye my hair again to brown, and in this vlog you'll see it. And let me share you something about myself. I actually just arrange my Rilakkuma collections, cause in the past days it's so crampy. And here is my Rilakkuma right now. They look okay now. There you go. If you'll count it all the Rilakkuma except the other toys, they are 21 except the Patrick one, the shark, baby shark one, and other stuff. And fact about me, I actually really like to eat in my bed. So yeah, I have this stuff. Biscuits, butter coconut, and fudgy bar. And I just finished eating my tiger because I'm hungry, and I'm actually filming this for around 3 a.m. And this is the milk tea that I've shared with you guys on my TikTok and on my Facebook page, Princess Leslie Daily Vlog. So yeah, I refrigerate it on freezer. Then I took it iced, and then I just wait minutes to liquidized it because it's really hot here in the Philippines. So yeah, that's it. And later, I'm gonna get my hair done to brown, which is a little new again to me because I've been coloring my hair red and violet. So I'm gonna be doing a plain one because I want to use my extension, my hair extension that I bought on SM. And I want to use it without realizing that it's fake. It's already 8 a.m. and I'm gonna be changing to decent clothing to go on my hairdresser, and then grab something to eat before I go there so I won't be feeling hungry at the salon. Yeah, done. This is the clothes that I'm wearing to the salon. Thank you. product on my hair. So the wig doesn't match the color of my hair, my new hair color. Still okay, though there are some parts that still has a blended color, and I need to, I think I should give this a treatment tomorrow or later, treatment for my hair, because it's dry because of the chemicals on the color. And we have a hair treatment on the restroom, on our restroom, so I'll be using it, so it will, the oil that was filtered in my hair bring it back. And this is Leslie from Princess Leslie Daily Vlog, and thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos, guys.